Okay. The name of the story is Polisetti, but it has very little to do with him. It's a very funny story. So once upon a time, there was a guy named Polisetti. He had a lot of money, but most people did not know how much money he had. He spent some money, but he lived like a poor man. He did not spend a lot of his money, and he hid it from pretty much everybody. So one day what happened, he was living in an old house because he's such a miser. And one of the walls in his house, it just fell off because it's so old. So he had to get it built. So he got a contractor, and the contractor got like servants and employees, and they built the wall. During this process, you know, the house was exposed. So a couple of robbers, they figured out where the money was hidden in the house. And they decided to come back on a certain day and, you know, make a hole in the new wall, go in there, get the money, and get out of there. So on that particular auspicious day, you know, the robbers made a hole in the new wall. And while crawling through, one of them was crawling through the hole, and the whole wall fell on him, and he died immediately. Because the wall is made of concrete, he died. So the thieves were like, oh my God, our friend died, and they ran away. But the unique thing about that particular kingdom is the king of the kingdom is a complete stupid idiot. Even his name is Stupid Idiot. So they go to King Stupid Idiot and they tell him, oh, Stupid Idiot, we went to rob a house and the wall fell on our friend and our friend died. And the king is like, oh my God, this is all the, you know, the owner of the house is responsible for it. So they bring Polisetti, who is the owner of the house, and they're like, okay, we're going to hang you. Life for a life. We need to hang you. And he's like, but it's my house, but I didn't build the wall. The contractor built the wall. It's a new wall. He's still alive. You can hang him. So they bring the contractor, and the contractor is like, yeah, I took the money, but I hired other people to take care of the work. So it's the other people who did not build the wall strong enough. So they bring the person who builds the wall, and the person is like, well, you know, I must have, you know, mixed too much water, because, you know, the pot that I got for mixing the concrete and everything, it had like a too big of a mouth. And then they're like, okay, so it's the potter's fault, the potter who made the pot. So they bring the potter, and the potter is like, yeah, the mouth of the pot is big, but that's because, you know, I was looking at this, one of your court's beautiful dancers. She was, you know, walking through the street, and I was like, lost my mind, and I made it too big. I'm so sorry. And they're like, okay, it's because of her, the dancer. So they bring the girl, and the girl is like, I would have never set foot in that street, but I had to, because, you know, I gave one of my necklaces for repair, and the goldsmith took forever to repair it. So they bring the goldsmith, and the goldsmith is like, well, you know what, the person who was supposed to, you know, get me gold, he did not get me gold on time. That's the reason it was delayed. And the person who was supposed to get gold, he's brought in, and he does not have a good answer. He does not know what to say. And he's like, I don't know. And they decide, like, okay, he is responsible for the thief's death. And they decide, like, he should be hanged. And they take him to hang, and a lot of people from the kingdom come to see this abomination. Terrible thing happening to an innocent person. And the king also, you know, goes there to see, like, you know, justice is being carried out and everything. And then among the group, there is a young, clever, intelligent person, and he's like, oh, stop. You know, if anybody is to be hanged today and this time, it should be me. And the king is like, why do you want to die? You're going to die, you stupid idiot. Why do you want to die? And he's like, well, if I die at this day, on this day, and at this time, I will be born as the king of this kingdom in my next life. That's the reason I want to die right now. And the king is like, ah, I see that. I see that you want to take over my kingdom. That's the reason you want to be hanged today? No. Only I get to be the king of my kingdom. So hang me. So, and the people are like, well, the king decided, so they hang the king. And after that, the young person who stopped all of this nonsense, he ends up becoming the king.